Hello everyone, I am Anubha Pandey for News Mobile. The Tokyo Olympics 2020 is finally here. After a year-long postponement due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the best athletes of the world have gathered in Japan to participate in 28 different sports in the hopes of earning a gold medal in this international sports festival that dates back to 8th century BC. And this Olympic season, we have some interesting facts about the Olympics games that will blow your mind.
The first Olympic Games took place in the 8th century BC in Olympia, Greece, and back then the games lasted 5 or 6 months. In ancient Greece, athletes did not worry about sponsorship, protection or fashion. They competed naked. Women have been allowed to compete in the Olympics since 1900. The 2012 Summer Olympics in London were the first in which all participating countries sent female athletes. Until 1912, first place Olympic medals were made of solid gold. Only three modern Olympic Games in the years 1916, 1940 and 1944 have been cancelled due to World War I and World War II. The unlit Olympic torch has also been taken to space several times. The first Paralympic Games took place in Rome in 1960, designed to allow war veterans a chance to compete and rehabilitate. From 1912 to 1948, artists participated in the Olympics. Painters, sculptors, architects, writers, and musicians competed for medals in their respective fields. Motorboat sailing, hot air ballooning, and tug-of-war all used to be Olympic sports. The official languages of the Olympic Games are English and French, complemented by the official language of the host country.
So that's all from our side. Let us know in the comment section that how many of these interesting facts about the Olympics Games did you know?